Ladies and gentlemen, leading our procession and escorted by our student marshal carrying the university mace, please join me in welcoming the 2016 recipient of the Chancellor's Award for Distinguished Service, Dr. Deborah Harmon Hines. Ladies and gentlemen, the University of Massachusetts Medical School, classes of 2017. Let's first welcome the graduates of the Graduate School of Nursing. The graduates of the Graduate School of Biomedical Sciences. The graduates of the School of Medicine. led by the student-selected faculty marshals, Drs. Timothy Gibson and Jessica Pagano Therrien, please welcome the faculty of the University of Massachusetts Medical School. And finally, please welcome our university trustees, today's honorary degree recipients, distinguished guests, and the leadership of our campus. Please join me in welcoming our Chancellor, Dr. Michael F. Collins, who will open the main ceremony. Chancellor Collins.
Morning. Greetings. I hereby declare the 44th annual commencement exercises of the University of Massachusetts Medical School officially open. If I could ask the audience to please rise and remain standing for the singing of our national anthem.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red